used to be.
Say,
where are all our pals out spooning with their gals? Yes, they don't seem to have much time for me.
Now that's tough.
Not a soul down on the corner,
and the clock's just striking nine.
Those wedding bells are breaking up that old gang of mine. All the boys are learning love songs.
Don't they sing Sweet Adeline?
No, those wedding bells are breaking up that old gang of mine.
Well, where is Jack? And where is Jim? Down in Lover's Lane?
I suppose now and then we meet again, but they don't seem the same.
Bill, don't you get a lonesome feeling when you hear those church bells chime?
Those wedding bells are breaking up that old gang of mine.
By the way, Walter, what are you doing out at this hour?
Why, it's only 9 o'clock.
Yes, time little wifey tucked Popsy Wopsy in bed, isn't it?
Say, I'd like to inform you that I'm the boss when I walk into my house.
Look out you don't fall down and go boom.
Oh, I'll stay out as long as I please.
Ah, that's the spirit.
You said it. Sweet Adeline.
Oh, there you are. Have you been drinking?
Good Lord, the wife.
Here, take the baby and these bundles. You know it's Saturday night and I've lots of shopping to do.
But listen, dear.
Don't but me. I have my opinion of anyone who wastes his time with corner loafers.
Ouch. You know, Walter, I think she means me.
I do, and I don't mean maybe.
But, sweetheart.
You heard me. Go on home.
Oh, well, after that, say, I don't think I'm so lonesome. This single life's just fine.
Yes, I'm sorry that I ever left that old gang of mine. I got married to save money. Now I haven't got a dime.
Old wedding bells are breaking up that old gang of mine.
Bill, do you recall how we all used to fear that marriage vow?
Yes, what were then some happy men are only husbands now.
Are you still here? I thought I sent you home.
She's in again.
Instead of hanging on the corner, come and hang baby things on the line.
Oh, yes, dear.
Those wedding bells.